This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Revolution Analytics, formerly Revolution Computing, is a statistical software company focused on developing open source and open core versions of the free and open source software R for enterprise, academic and analytics customers. Revolution Analytics was founded in 2007 as Revolution Computing, providing support and services for R in a model similar to Red Hat's approach with Linux in the 1990s, as well as bolt-on additions for parallel processing. In 2009, the company received $9 million in venture capital from Intel along with a private equity firm and named Norman H Nie as their new CEO. In 2010, the company announced the name change as well as a change in focus. Their core product, Revolution R, would be offered free to academic users, and their commercial software would focus on big data, large-scale multiprocessor or high-performance computing, and multi-core functionality. Microsoft announced on January 23, 2015 that they had reached an agreement to purchase Revolution Analytics for an as-yet-undisclosed amount. Contents 1. Founding and venture capital. 2. High performance computing, big data and the shift to analytics. 3. Market position. 4. Products. 5. See also. 6. References. 7. Further reading. 8. External links. Founding and venture capital. Revolution Computing was founded in New Haven, Connecticut in 2007 by Richard Schultz, Martin Schultz, Steve Weston and Kirk Mettler. At the time, Martin Schultz was also the Watson Professor of Computer Science at Yale University. Adding parallel computing to R allowed the company to net large gains in speed for many common analytics operations, and early clients like Pfizer took advantage of Revolution R to see large performance gains using R on computing clusters, while the improvements to Core R were released under the new General Public License GPL. Revolution provides support and services to customers of their commercial product and had considerable early success with life sciences and pharmaceutical companies. A year later, the company opened an additional office in Seattle. In 2009, Revolution Computing accepted $9 million in venture capital from Intel and Northbridge Venture Partners, a private equity firm. Intel had previously supported Revolution Computing with venture capital in 2008. A number of Intel employees also joined Revolution Analytics as employees or as advisors concurrently. The company changed their name to Revolution Analytics and invited Norman Nie, founder of SPSS, to serve as CEO. This change in management corresponded with a movement toward building a more complete set of software for commercial users. Prior to 2009, Revolution had been focused on building parallel processing functionality into the then mostly single-threaded R. David Rich replaced Norman Nie as CEO in February 2012. High performance computing, big data and the shift to analytics. Unlike analytics products offered by SAS Institute, R does not natively handle datasets larger than main memory. In 2010, Revolution Analytics introduced Scalar, a package for Revolution R Enterprise designed to handle big data through a high-performance disk-based data store called XDF, not related to IBM's extensible data format and high-performance computing across large clusters. The release of Scalar marked a push away from consulting and services alone to custom code and a la carte package pricing. Scalar also works with Apache Hadoop and other distributed file systems, and Revolution Analytics has partnered with IBM to further integrate Hadoop into Revolution R packages to integrate Hadoop and MapReduce into open source. R can also be found on the community package repository. CRAN market position. In comparison to developers of similar analytics tools, Revolution Analytics is a small company. In 2010, the company had a projected revenue of $8-11 million, but no official records of revenue or profit were published in their projections. According to Nie, the increased use of R, a fully-fledged programming language, in contrast to other analytics packages, within academia is helping the company to grow quickly. Community Vice President David Smith suggested that movement away from black box analytics toward open-source tools in general supported vendors like Revolution over solely proprietary tools. Products. Revolution Analytics product Revolution R is available in three editions. Revolution R Open is a free and open-source distribution of R with additional features for performance and reproducibility. Revolution R Plus provides technical support and open-source assurance. Legal indemnification. Subscriptions for Revolution R Open and other open-source components that work with R. These products were first announced October 15, 2014. Revolution R Enterprise adds proprietary components to support statistical analysis of big data, and is sold as subscriptions for workstations, servers, Hadoop and databases' single-user licenses are available free for academic users as well as users competing in Kaggle data mining competitions. In January 2015, Microsoft rebranded and renewed several Revolution Analytics products and offerings for Hadoop, Teradata Database, SUSE Linux, Red Hat, and Microsoft Windows. Microsoft made several of these R-based products free of charge for developers. These products included Microsoft R Server, which was previously called Revolution R Enterprise for Hadoop, Linux, and Teradata, and included new Microsoft Enterprise support and purchasing options. Microsoft R Server was further made available to students through the Microsoft DreamSpark program. Microsoft R Server Developer Edition, a gratis version for developers that with a feature set akin to the commercial edition. Microsoft Data Science Virtual Machine and Analytics Tool, developed by the Revolution Analytics Division, premiered in January 2015. Microsoft R Open, a rebranded version of Revolution R Open C. Also, business models for open source software. References: Carrot Niskern, KIP, the 6th of April 2015. Microsoft completes Revolution Analytics acquisition, bringing big data analytics to everyone. Winbeta. Carrot, Microsoft to acquire Revolution Analytics to help customers find big data value with advanced statistical analysis. Official Microsoft blog post retrieved 24 January 2015. Carrot, Intel Capital makes Series A investment in Revolution Computing. Investment highlights Intel Capital's open source incubator program. Revolution Analytics press release retrieved 31 August 2011. News CBS Interactive retrieved 14 July 2011. Carrot, Bodkin, Ron, Revolution Analytics, commercializing R for statistics. Infoq retrieved 14 July 2011. Retrieved 14 July 2011. Gretel Jags J. Multi Julia GNU Octave H2O OpenBugs Orange PSP PR SageMath SimFit SOFA Statistics Stan Freeware BV41 Comfrex Segrig. Explore WinBugs Retail Cross-Platform Data Desk Gauss GraphPad Instat GraphPad Prism IBM SPSS Statistics IBM SPSS Modeler JMP Maple MathCAD Mathematica MATLAB Oxmetrics RATS Revolution Analytics SAS Smart PLS Stata StatView Sudan S Plus TSP World Programming System WPS Windows Only BMDP EViews Genstat LIMDEPLISREL MedCalc MicroFit Minitab ML Win NCSS Shazam SigmaStat Statistica StatsDirect StatExact SysStat The Unscrambler UNISTAT Excel Add-ons Analyze It SPC Excel SigmaXL UNISTAT for Excel XL Fit Rexel Category Comparison VE Microsoft History All Topics People List Founders Bill Gates Paul Allen Board of Directors John W. Thompson Chairman Satya Nadella CEO Dina Dublin Maria Clave David Marquardt Charles Noska Helmut Panka Mason Morfitt John W. Stanton Senior Leadership Team Satya Nadella CEO Scott Guthrie Amy Hood CFO Chi Lu Terry Meyerson Harry Shum Kevin Turner COO Corporate VPs Joe Belfiore Richard Rashid SVPS Somasegar SVP Divisions Engineering Groups Mobile Skype Unit Digital Crimes Unit Garage Press Research Studios Net Foundation Outerker Foundation Estates Microsoft Redmond Campus Microsoft Tallow Microsoft Algeria Microsoft Egypt Microsoft India Microsoft Japan Product Families Operating Systems Windows Software Office Servers Visual Studio Hardware HoloLens Lumia Surface Xbox Web Properties Bing Channel 9 Codeplex Developer Network MSN OfficeCom OneDrive OutlookCom TechNet Windows Store Conferences Build Mix PDC Techt WinHack WPC Criticism Bundling of Microsoft Windows Clippy ILU Internet Explorer Microsoft Bob _ NSAKEY Windows 2000 Me XP Vista Xbox 360 Litigation Alcatel Lucent v Microsoft Apple v Microsoft European Union Microsoft Competition Case Microsoft v Lindos Microsoft vs. Microsoft Microsoft v Shaw United States v Microsoft Acquisitions 6 Wunderkinder Altamira Software Aquantive Azixi The Blue Ribbon Soundworks Bungie Callista Technologies Colloquy Connectix Consumers Software Danger Faircast FASA Studio Fast Search Massive Incorporated Mobile Data Labs Mojang Nokia Devices and Services Onfolio Pondo Networks Perceptive Pixel Placeware PowerSet ProClarity Rare Revolution Analytics ScreenTonic Secure Island Skype Sunrise Atelier SwiftKey Winternels Software Teleo Telekinesis Research Telme Networks Twisted Pixel Games Vermeer Technologies Visio Corporation Vividi Defunct Volumetrics VX Stream WEBTV Networks Xamarin Yammer UP Category Commons Microsoft Portal Wiki Project